showtime now, and as you are probably aware, James Stewart and his wife Gloria are presently in country, touring around visiting new servicemen. Gloria Stewart is an actress and has played summer stock and made numerous guest appearances on television and radio. Her husband, James, is familiar around the world because of his outstanding success in motion pictures, television, stage, and radio. And we have a list here of some 71 films that James Stewart has made throughout his career. And I know you'll remember the Glenn Miller story, Anatomy of a Murder. Let me see, Take Her, She's Mine, Cheyenne Autumn, Flight of the Phoenix. So many others you may remember, You Can't Take It With You. That goes back quite a ways, but it was a very funny film. Mr. Smith Goes to Washington. A lot of terrific films here that I know you've seen and can certainly remember. Well, that's James Stewart. He and his wife, as I say, are now traveling in Vietnam visiting servicemen. They have volunteered to come out here through the USO Hollywood Overseas Committee, and we invite you to contact your special services officer to find out the time and place of their appearances in your area. We now get a request from a bunch of guys in Hooch Number 2, 819 CES Red Horse Squadron, I believe that is. I'm sorry, fellas, if I've got this wrong, but they sign themselves the Tar Heels, the Volunteers, the Virginians, Whizzy, and Heck. And here is their theme song, Catch Me If You Can, by the Dave Clark Five.
Here they come again. Catch us if you can.
Clark Five, catch us if you can. At the USO Canto, they are presently having a photo contest. It's a monthly contest, and the deadline of the current one is January the 26th. Contest topics presently are the GI in Vietnam, East meets West, or Oriental Life. Who can enter? Anyone in the military, amateur or professional. And what kind of photos are acceptable? Black and white only. Wallet size is not desirable. In other words, they want at least a 4x5 or larger photograph. And, of course, only 6 entries per person per contest. The contest winners will be announced the month following the deadline, and the prizes include photo equipment and film. The judging will be done by the Four Corps Public Information Office. Photos may be given to the associate director there, Shelley Ostman, or mailed to the USO Canto in care of Shelley Ostlin, and their APO number is 96215 if you are interested in entering by mail. That's the photo contest, which is now going on at the Canto USO. Here's Bobby Vinton now with I Love How You Love Me.
I love how your eyes close whenever you kiss me. Of all.
love how you love me. At the Saigon USO this afternoon at 2 p.m., they are having a floor show called Wally's Wonders. Two gals and three guys in this show, and you're invited to stop on by. Also, don't forget every Sunday at the Saigon USO, Pat Lam and the Shotguns appear there from 12 until 2, and it's really a great group. We know you won't want to miss it. That's every Sunday at the Saigon USO. At the Natrang USO this Friday, always as Friday does, Maine's USO Coffee House there from 7 until 8:15. They have free coffee and donuts, live entertainment, and a lot of candlelight atmosphere. Also this evening at 7, they're having a man speak there on how to handle money and invest for the future. He is a stockbroker, and he'll be able to give you some good information, I think. So we invite you to catch this lecture there from the Natrang USO. And don't forget, if you live in the Natrang area, they have a photo tour there every Sunday beginning at 12:15. It's a three-hour tour, so you're invited to bring your cameras and some comfortable shoes because they really hit the high spots of Natrang. The tour is conducted by Associate Director Ann Stecker there. If you would like to catch the bus a little early, you can join it at the Red Cross Center on Camp McDermott at 11:45. It will then stop by the USO there at 12:15. That's their photo tour at the Natrang USO this Sunday and every Sunday. Now, if you'd like to know the worst that can happen, here's the Brooklyn Bridge. Couple of calamities. That's the Brooklyn Bridge there, the worst that could happen. At the Quinyang USO this Sunday, as every Sunday, from 8 a.m. until 11, they're having a free pancake breakfast there. And this Sunday, the 19th, from 12 until 3, a chicken barbecue, all you can eat, for 25 cents. That's at the Quinyang USO, where the director is Martha Hodgkins, and the associate directors are Jerry McKenna and Breeden Lyles, and they're open from 8 a.m. until 12 midnight. Now hear Stormy by the Classic Four. At the Golden Gate USO in Da Nang this evening at 7 p.m., they're having bingo there. And don't forget, this Sunday is Delta Queen Day there, where they're having a free fried chicken dinner with black-eyed peas and apple fritters. Sounds real good, and it begins at 12 noon there at the Golden Gate USO in Da Nang. Then all the Don Costa Orchestra with Windy.